Hi, I'm Abby Drain, President and CEO of Seven County Services in Bellwood and Brooklawn. Seven County Services is our region's community mental health center, and we've been serving individuals here since the 70s, actually, making sure that people with mental illness, intellectual disabilities, and addiction services can stay close to home, be served in their community, and get back to their life as soon as possible. At Bellwood and Brooklawn, we've been doing work for 170 years and working with children and their families and taking care of kids at their most vulnerable times in their life. I think the one thing that I like to say that's changed in the last 170 years is we work with kids clinically and with psychiatrists and help them through their trauma and abuse. And we don't just wash over it and ask you to go out and work in the field or milk the cows or clean the house. We talk to you about what's going on and try to reconnect you with your family and bring that family back together. And so the work that we're going to do together to build a system of care that helps families get back together with each other or help our children on their next stage in life, if they're working from independent living and going on into adulthood, or if they're going to a new foster care home or home with their family, we're there to help and support them. And we hope that our community mental health center and those across our state can work with us to get kids closer to home and wrap them around with loving care. So that's the basis for our story coming together, but you may know that very well. A lot of you have been involved in the work we did through the Christmas holidays, through the holidays and New Year, and we want to thank you for that. The kids had a special Christmas, and they loved the holidays, and even though they were isolated from family and friends, and maybe their new foster care family, they were wrapped with your love and support and the love and support of our faith heritage folks, those in our Presbyterian United Church of Christ and Catholic and Baptist and you name it, they're all around us to help with the kiddos, no matter what faith they're from. We're living out our mission together. So here we are in 2021 and we have COVID a little behind us, but still here. We're all excited and see the light in the future about getting the vaccines. And we're trying to vaccinate as many folks as possible. Our staff, we're at about 30 to 50%, depending on which company it is, getting folks vaccinated. We have over 1,600 staff that need to get this vaccine. And of course, some of them can't for the same reasons that you can't, maybe have some health concern or are not able to get the vaccine. So I'm getting my vaccine for you if you can't get your vaccine. And we want to get as many people vaccinated as possible. We look forward to seeing you more. We got to see you over the Christmas holidays when we picked up gifts or maybe you were able to deliver something. And we look forward to seeing you in the future. We're going to go and go together and build stronger and make more love and happiness for our kids and their families along the way. And I'm glad you're with us. We have Valentine's Day coming up real soon. The kids love cards and candy, as any kid would or anyone would. So we hope you can get involved in that. Look in our newsletter here and you'll find our website and ways to connect and things that we need. We are going to pray for you. We hope you pray for us and many blessings to you and your family. Stay safe. Get vaccinated if you can. Thank you.